Om Namo Venkateshaya. Namaste viewers. Today we will see the meaning of one of the Mangalashasanams. The Mangalashasanam reads like this: Dayaamrita Taranginyaa Starangairiva Seetalaih Apangai Shinchate Vishwam Venkateshaya Mangalam. Now the meaning of this word to word we'll see. Dayaamrita. Daya means compassion, Amrita means nectar. So Dayaamrita signifies the nectar of compassion or divine compassion. Taranginyaa. Taranginyaa means waves, waves after waves, waves after waves. That means endless daya, endless compassion. Starangairiva. Starangai means with cool waves. Waves with cool and soothing waves. Cooling waves of nectar of compassion. Sheetalaihi. Again, Sheetalaihi means cool, refreshing. This word emphasizes the coolness and soothing nature of the waves. Apangai Sinchate. Apanga refers to the sides of corners, all corners. Sinchate means sprinkling. Apangai Sinchate Vishwam. The entire Vishwam on all the corners, on all the eight directions of the Vishwam. Dashadikur, 10 directions. All eight directions in one plane, and then one on the upper side and the other one on the lower side. Apangai Sinchate Vishwam. The term means the entire world. Venkateshaya Mangalam. The Lord Venkateswara, auspicious or blessings. Namaste to you, Mangalam. Now, if you just add up all together, it can be understood as follows. All the auspiciousness is for Lord Venkateswara, who can restore peace and tranquility to this entire world, entire universe, by his looks, cool looks of kindliness and compassion, which are like the refreshing waves of the nectar of compassion showering in the corners of the world, entire corner, entire nook and corner of the world. The hymn conveys the idea that Lord Venkateswara's compassionate and kind nature brings blessings and peace to the entire universe, much like the cool and soothing waves of the compassionate nectar. It emphasizes that surrendering to him can lead to salvation and protection, especially in the current age of Kali Yuga. Once again, namaste viewers. Please like, share and then subscribe to our channel. You can post your comments in the comment box. Thank you.